At first, I saw this screw that had zero access, and I thought it was a little stupid. Then I remembered I have a special tool just for this. It's a drill, because it's really stupid.